There are many tools available in Google Docs that will increase your productivity during the document creation process. In this lesson, I will show you how to set or change the page orientation, margins, color, and paper size, and how to change paragraph formatting in Google Docs. At the end of this lesson, you will have a good understanding of how and when to use these tools. The page setup options will allow you to adjust the page orientation, margins, color, and paper size. To get started, first click on the File menu. Next, click on Page Setup. Here you can select the page orientation to be portrait or landscape. Below that, you can adjust the paper size, which is useful if you need to print on a particular size of paper. You can also select the page background color. This will adjust the background color of all pages. On the right-hand side, you can adjust the page margins, which will define the width of the space on the edges of your pages. If you select the Set as Default option, Docs will remember the settings and use them as a default for all new documents. You have the ability to change the formatting of paragraphs in a document. To do this, first select the paragraph you wish to change. Then you can adjust the paragraph formatting with the options in the action bar. You can change the paragraph alignment to be on the left, centered, on the right, or justified. You can also adjust the amount of spacing between the lines in a paragraph. You can also turn a paragraph into a numbered or bulleted list. If you put your cursor after the last bullet point and press enter, it will create a new list item. If you press enter twice, it will create a new paragraph without list formatting. Lastly, you can increase or decrease the indentation of a paragraph with the options on the action bar. Congratulations! You have successfully learned how to change document settings in Google Docs.